And now, for the first time in Jake's Animation's history, the big red destructive bird, or whatever it's called.